This is what Kate Middleton eats to relieve morning sickness. The Duchess of Cambridge has had trouble finding anything that can alleviate her hyperemesis gravidarum. The royal family recently announced that Duchess Kate Middleton is expecting her third child with her husband, Prince William, Duke of Cambridge. They're already parents to 4-year-old Prince George, who recently started school at the elite Thomas's Battersea, and 2-year-old Princess Charlotte. Duchess Kate has been open about the fact that she has suffered from hyperemesis gravidarum, otherwise known as severe morning sickness, during her previous pregnancies, and this one is no different. The expectant mom has had to skip several public appearances because of the condition. She does have one secret remedy for the condition though: ginger biscuits. During an appearance by Prince William at the Metropolitan and City Police Orphans Fund, one of the many charities that he supports, one of the guests, Iris Aurel, asked the future King of England how his wife is feeling. He politely responded, "She's been feeling better." Aurel added that she too had once suffered from severe morning sickness, and tried eating dry biscuits to relieve nausea. Prince William then revealed that Duchess Kate has tried ginger biscuits, similar to what we might think of as a ginger cookie in America, but that she's been hard-pressed to find anything that eases her symptoms completely. "There's not much ginger can do to stop that. We've done all that," he said. When she's feeling like herself, the Duchess and her husband like to order Indian food on a quiet night at home, although they never pick it up themselves. Ordering takeout instead of cooking and dealing with morning sickness sounds like Duchess Kate isn't so different from us normal people after all. The biscuits must be having some kind of positive effect, or she just has the best doctors in the world, which is more likely, because the Duchess will be making her first public appearance since the announcement on the October 10th.